partner of Sachin Tendulkar and Ranji Trophy?
True.
True. So how does that feel,
yeah.
you know, in his career, last being the last batting partner, and how did it feel batting with him at that moment?
No, what had happened, actually, I had batted with him in the Irani Trophy game the year before this season, and I was batting and then I got out, so I had to make up for that game. So I had decided that whatever happens, I have to be there and I have to take my team through, because that was quite an interesting game. We needed one partnership, and if I had got out, we wouldn't have won, and we as a team wanted to give that to Sachin Tendulkar sir, and we had decided that whatever happens, this is his last game, we have to win it.
Yeah.
And that was the thought process. In
was that,
that
thinking every time, you know, batting and taking that run with him, that you had to make sure, you know, that I can't get out, I need to stay here? So was there a little bit
yeah.
of that pressure as well?
Correct. No, there was a lot of pressure, in fact. But the thing, that this was the only thing that kept me going.
Yeah.
And that this was the thought process, that whatever happens, I have to be there anyhow. Let the ball get hit or whatever, but I have to be there till the end.
Yeah. Yeah. So
and
feel, you know,
yeah,
there to the
crossing
end?
The yeah, crossing the target. After that, it was just, it was like winning the finals, as this was the last game for him.
Yeah. You guys had
and we wanted, yeah, we yeah. wanted to make it special.
Yeah. And you guys, you know, itself had like a 50 odd runs partnership as well, you know, to get that chase down. So it must
yeah.
have been, you know, really special for you as well.
Yeah, it was quite a lot of pressure in that game.
Yeah.
And we needed some
so
75 odd
some...
runs. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, and especially to be able to chase it down like that, and, you know, getting that exactly, you know, the thought process you had that you want to redeem yourself from that match, getting out and, you know, bat with him and being able to do that. So I can
yeah.
imagine, you know, it's definitely a special moment.